from Kyoto, Japan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Shinsuke Nakamura.
This is going to be can't miss, ladies and gentlemen.
That's the story pretty much of every Shinsuke Nakamura match, Michael.
And remember, when he gets on a roll, he's nearly impossible to stop.
You are absolutely right, Cole. So I would expect to see his opposition do everything possible to prevent momentum from swinging too much to his side.
Any news here, but I don't think this is going to end well for Strowman's opponent.
Hey guys, you can bet there are plenty of superstars in the back crowded around the monitor for this one.
Yeah, this really is an intriguing matchup, Cole, and the end result can very well trigger a domino effect on the rest of the roster.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
It's hard to pick a winner for this one, though by the sound of this Milwaukee crowd, they already know who they want to win.
Using his knee now.
Let's take a moment to discuss.
Quick pin attempt here. Braun Strowman with an easy kick out there.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
back in the ring again.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
Nakamura seems to have lost a step now. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.